Guys, King Paxman here, back with another video. And today we are going to be playing Trove again. And I kind of forgot how to... Oh yeah, I remember now. You have to go to the globe. Okay. Let's use the Trovian Atlas. Well, I can go here, but... I wanna go here. Then I'll come back here. Probably gonna do like half of the episode here and half of the episode there. I'm actually gonna get these ores because they're worth it. Okay, let's go on an adventure. Yippee. We're going on. If I can complete a dungeon, I'll be happy. Oh, I see a mushroom guy. See him. You see him? It's right ahead. Well, I was actually talking about the other guy, but this guy works too. I'll actually take that, because that's kind of weird. Well, not really, but this is the guy I was talking about. This actually might be better. Yeah, I guess. Actually, I'll keep the other one because it gives me a better regen. Aw. Oh, I have a feeling this is going to be a hard dungeon. Where am I? Oh, wow, they already completed. Oh, wait, no, they didn't. Oh, yeah, they did already complete it. Do they have anything good here? Man, these guns are... I want a better one. I want like one that can do like 100 damage, because that would be really useful. This dungeon. It's probably got something. Here is the boss. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Boom. Can't catch me. Can't catch me. Can't catch me. What do we have here? Ooh. Oh, come on. It has like, it's a 4-star gun. Come on. Well, I think we can take down this dungeon. Seriously, that's the boss. Not very, not really a, it's like a bug. Like, what could a bug do? I don't know why I just drank that. I just regained 1 HP. I thought it dropped something legendary, but it didn't. Of course, there's nothing good. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna want that. Okay, yeah, I have pretty good stuff right now. I Maybe I could take down that dungeon. I'm not even gonna take that because it's not good. Oh, yeah, it's already been crossed out. Hey, what's up? Why is it placing blocks everywhere? This one hasn't been taken down. Let's see if I can shoot that. I wanna shoot the target. Oh, wow. Doesn't even break or anything. What? I was like, what kind of dungeon is this? Mushroom King. It says I haven't completed like any dungeons. No, after this boss fight, I'm gonna go to the other one because it probably has much better loot. Yeah, so I'm gonna guess I'll go back home. Yeah. Okay, we are back. We are now in the permafrost. Or whatever it's called. I hope they drop, like, really good loot. Well, I don't know if they'll drop really good loot, but they'll drop better loot. Because that's what I really want. It's just good loot. It's just hard to find it, that's the thing. Ooh, is that a boss? I don't know. Oh, that's a guy. Did you see that? Did you see those wings? Those beautiful wings? That's how you don't take damage. Guess I'll go in here. Hey, what's up, Spidey Man? Oh wow, I didn't know that did damage. Oh yes, I now have my supercharge thing or whatever it's called. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. But I guess I'll go up here. What? Okay, just get up here. We go to the dungeon. Here they are. Oh wow, that does a lot more damage than I thought it would. Oh, this is so cool. Pull 700 damage. Oh, I thought it was toast. Got him. Man, that was difficult. Oh yeah, like look at that. Look how good that stuff is. 43? Yeah, I'll keep the same gun. That's a lot better. Wait, where? Okay, there's the exit. Let's try to find another one. I could actually restore on stuff. this is a better gun. No way it's let's go on an adventure. Even though I've started one already. This looks like it's gonna be hard. Let's go. Wait, why can't I break in? Oh wow, I can't actually break in. I can't really go through the top. Is this a dungeon? Yeah, why is nothing breakable? Only the ground is breakable. I wish you were invincible. Actually, that would be a little overpowered. Yeah. Oh, wow. Is this a boss? What kind of boss is this? It's literally a worm. Like, what kind of boss is that? Here we go, here we go. Oh, wow, that's what makes it so hard. Oh wait, that wasn't even the boss? Oh wow. I'm just not gonna touch. I don't even know what this is. Well, I'll just, this is pretty easy. Oh, that was a cool move. But you can't. Oh no. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna dive down. Man, this guy's a lot of health. Did you see how much damage I just did? Let's hold it. 700 damage. Man, this thing does a lot of damage. Oh, I gotta hold it for a little bit longer. 700 damage. Oh, I'm so close. That's how you finish a boss. Oh my goodness, why is nothing... Man, nothing can beat my gun. I'm not even joking, nothing. Okay, guys. This will be the end of this video, so I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and bye!